Okay. Face it there. Okay,
then
next.
You rub it a bit. Alright,
and you can see so that the hair will be firmly stick onto the back strip.
Make sure there's no bubbles.
Okay, then do the countdown.
One, two, three.